okay here in Korea. So after tiredness of endless of stairs. Exhausted stairs again and again. So now where are we going again? Around. They say this is a hit place right now. So yeah, we'll see how it goes.
We are here. So if you want to come here, take the subway line 7, Hongkong University, and then exit 6. And then from the exit, just walk straight all the way.
Oh, so this is common ground. It's a shopping place. Ah. What's up on the other side? Is it greener? Is it better? Very hipsterish. Ooh, it's like a market. Looks a little bit like Camden Market, but not exactly. I think mostly youngsters come here. Ooh. Market hall. Ooh, 50% off. Ooh, I love sale. Cafes here. What is this? Oh, Korean food, which I can't eat. Oh, I want to eat jajangmyeon. I wish I could eat jajangmyeon. Ooh, very nice. Oh, it's. I know. I just said that. Oh, I want to try all of it, but can't. Not halal. Oh, it's modern Chinese restaurant. That's scary. Oh, that's seafood. Coffee. What is that? It looks so nice. Everything looks nice. Curry. I'm not sure if you can eat here, but mostly it's seafood though. So. It's kind of pricey, I think. Who got the bangs? They all come here just to take pictures. Just to me.
thousand. I thought it's free. Nothing's free in life.
You're not rasa? How the hell you want a rasa? You can't eat it. We are now heading to Flex Mall. Oh my god, I'm in your arm. Wow, massage the screen. If you have this at home, it'll be like, whoa. The screen is huge. When is it? Why is there so many people? Oh, do you remember? Let's go to the casino. Yeah, lah, duit asyik keluar aja. We have to gain money though. Kona Queens Cafe. Coax to the right. Nenek's aesthetic. This one looks like Nenek's. Oh, it's too dark. Singer. Menawan keluarga bahagia. Ask you what? Ask and answer? Isn't it supposed to be question and answer? What's that, food court? We've been here like twice, but we've never been to Coax Mall. I mean, we've been to Seoul twice. We've never been to Coax Mall.
Why do you go to malls in another country?
I don't know. Let's go and find something to eat. We found out that like there's one halal
Turkish
restaurant here in Coax Mall.
Yeah.
And it's like
the map of it. You go to the Starfield Library and then you just go left. Or if you don't know, you just ask on the information counter and they will show you.
That's what information counter are for.
Kurban.
Oh my god. Alright, let's go and check it out. Don't know what she's doing. What are you trying to do? Always like that. She wanna take picture and it's like, ah, oh, no.
If it's not nice.
No, what the first point? Why you even go there?
I thought it was nice. Oh, this is the library.
Ah, oh yeah, the huge.
Yeah,
it's all in Hong Kong. I don't know whether they have English or not, but like.
These are not a bigger.
Mul. Hey, I wanna see the front part lah. Oh, we're supposed to turn here? Ah, okay. I'll show you later. There is Loteria? I think we should eat Loteria. We're going to see the kebab first. If it's nice, then... Wait, let me just show you guys. Oh my god, there's like a lot of people. Wow. It's like Beauty and the Beast huge.
Tell us all as time, true as it can be. Barely even friends.
Okay, let's go and eat. I'm so damn hungry. Where?
do we have to go?
Go straight library tadi, straight. Sini library tadi straight, pergi sana.
Fail punya tour guide. I don't, this is all like clothing and there's no food here. Great. We're here right now. Loteria. Kalau tak sedap tak tahulah. Alright, yeah. Mama KFC. Under 10. Under 10 for us is like what? Under 40? Oh, they also say that there's a surau in here. So we can go and show you the surau later. Got? Finally. Finally. Oh, that's nice. Butter. Butter. Kyoppa. Watermelon is a thing here right now. Watermelon cup, watermelon juice, watermelon ice cream. Summer. That's Loteria. KFC! If only you can eat KFC. Kentana. 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 What is it called again? Carrot? Oh, there. It's on the right side. We finally made it. I don't know how you pronounce it. Let's see the menu. So this is the menu. This is like family set. It's for three and it's 26,000 won. It's chicken and... Is it per person or what?
Oh yeah, it's per person. Wow.
Is it per person?
I don't know. There's a lot more here. There's lamb if you like lamb. I don't like lamb. Oops. Let's go in.
Chicken shish freaking kebab and then two pilaf rice.
It's kind of pricey to order a lot, so
I love it soft.
Oh, what's that? Yogurt?
I think so.
And then they'll give you two complimentary of the day, I guess, and a bread.
They have kimchi inside.
You know it's Korea when a kebab tastes like kimchi. Let's eat.
Yeah.
Oh, big orang makan, ni chain all gone. Like literally the soup is like literally the soup is like far.
Oh my god, we're full
now. But you can just order one because it's like huge. Unless you're really, really hungry lah.